hell did everyone go? This better be a joke, Alistair, or this is the worst party I've ever been invited to. No, 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 this can't be happening. Okay, Christina, get a hold of yourself. Ghosts aren't real. Neither are monsters. The hell they not. Still in this, still in one piece. Emily Post might not approve, but that old stank wouldn't last 10 seconds here. Forces of the spirit world, deliver us from darkness. Baby, stop sending all those dead blokes our way. Come on. Why is this creature hidden in that bowl? Ooh, that thing's glowing all pretty like. Wonder what it does. Guess I should have worn an apron. Guess I gotta work on my aim. My first bona fide vision. Now I don't have to make sense of it. I grew up in an East End tenement. 9 families lived in our building. This room could swallow it all.
The cellar. Brilliant. Nothing bad ever happens in the cellar.
Be ashamed to leave this. Squishiness gets me. Finders keepers. Alistair got locked away in this case. Something special about this pistol?
Points.
Anyone up for a quick game of snooker? I'm sure our screamy friends won't mind. Learn a thing from my chaplain. That comes a simple way. The best. Hope this proves useful.
Like you for starters.
You're no princess. You're not a trap.
Guano. What the hell is Guano? Wait. Can I just stay in there till all the ghouls are gone? There's instructions on this table. Too bad I can't read the factories.
All power on you.
Perfect for an intimate dinner with 50 of your closest friends. Looks like a mad scientist's workshop in here, which is exactly what I'd expect from Alistair. Nice to get a whiff of fresh air for a change. Here comes my fan club. I hate that. Rats of wind is what they are. Move like a bat, or like a rat. Creature of mine. Beggars can't be choosers. The park is open, and here comes the welcoming committee. Bloody hell, now it's werewolves. I'm usually a dog lover, but tonight it's cured me of that. Well, maybe I can sell this one. Bloody hell, now it's werewolves. I'm usually a dog lover, but tonight it's cured me of that. Right enough for you. What do you know? It worked! Can we even make other guns? This one's all... Thank you. did for him in the end. He just forgot to escape. But it's fun to say. Snowcup. If it isn't Satan's footlocker, better be more than pitchforks and underwear inside. There, I've turned one weird substance into another. Now what?
Where did you do my sister?
Yes, you are.
I once heard a poetic vampire story about a blood-sucking horse.
Any relation? Naked, vital, curvy eyes, human beings here.
Sorry.
Come out to play.
Your company.
The big bad wolf is back. The big pig is ready for it. Not sure what just happened, but I could really use a cigarette. Not sure what's scarier, out here or back in the house. Another addition to Alice's pistol. Never gonna get used to that. Might grow to love it, but never used to it. Wait, that is not your bog standard battle. Hope that's the last King Vampire.
Ooh, again! Again!
Well, if fortune telling sure beats the two penny tube. Dragons demand vengeance. Can I have a volunteer from the audience? Oh, so I die this year, do I? Not funny. That thing actually scares me. That's old magic. It's dark magic. That's a bleeding wicker man. That's that. It's curtains for Christina Fowler. No husband, no children. No
Got me taking the piss.
Nice suit of armor, a bit creepy. awful boring being stood there all the time. Go have some fun. These Celtic vampires have little appetites. Do you know that? That or all their red intact going backwards.
Boy, get back in the fireplace, you!
You'd have stayed back now, shouldn't you? Every time something nice happens, these stinkers have to come for the moment. Of cemeteries. Used to. So this is true. You told me about that yesterday, I'd have laughed. Not anymore.
Thank you.
one's all I ever need. You can't have my blood. I need every drop. Thank you. In the lawn. Not that I ever had a lawn. Monsters everywhere. Here I am, wondering if that cowboy will go back home. Made it this far, gents. Let's finish this. I fought everything I had, from a London flag to the whole society, and I ain't giving up a bit of it to the likes of you. Throw at me.
naked, biting, pervy eyes. Too many reasons to kill you.
Sorry. I should put you out of my misery.
To make my teeth up. Christina Fowler, proud daughter of the Orson of Britain, sends her regards. I've seen some strange things in my time, but this takes the cake.
Good thing you're better at shooting than fortune telling. Now where's the bar? I worked up a powerful thirst.
Wait! Did you see that?